Can she soap it?
And shamrocks are really just kind of like three hearts stuck together with a little stem, and these are the discs that I used to create that. This heart disc I actually 3D printed myself, and this is the PETG filament. It is really sturdy, so if you listen to it, it's not brittle. This is another version of it. This is a soap tool that I made to scrape layers. It's very sturdy, not brittle at all. And it makes really great discs for soap dough. Then the little polka dots, I use this disc, and that came with the extruder. So the metal discs came with the extruder, and then I can 3D print my own for any shape that I need.